Here we are with the backdrop. I haven't done this much, but this is the backdrop of Calgary. Got a lot of view there. And actually, you're almost able to see the whole entire city of Calgary. Isn't that amazing? These are big Canadian cities, that's for sure. I think in Calgary, there's about maybe 750,000, 1 million people there. It's in the surrounding areas, about 1 million people. One of the largest cities in Canada, other than Toronto and Vancouver. And then we get Edmonton, which is the capital of Alberta. I guess Saskatchewan and all that other type of stuff. But there it is. There it is. We're up here. And Trudeau land. But we're not going to talk about that today. Today we're going to talk about something that's going to be pretty interesting. I'm up here spending some time with my son over here in this side of Calgary. What side of Calgary is this?
South or downtown?
Well, you could choose whatever one you want, south or downtown side of Calgary. And this is, which river is this one?
This river is
the Elbow River. Elbow River. And we got a little friend walking around here. Yeah, we're just hanging out a little bit, just enjoying the indigenous lands of North America. That's pretty much what we're doing. I mean, if you get a chance, you got to get out and enjoy. I mean, it's pretty different from up here. I mean, our land is so beautiful. We're doing a walk right now. What walk are we on?
Oh, I don't know what the name of this pathway is.
The name of the pathway. Well, he brought me to this pathway. He said it was a very famous one.
It's River Park.
River Park Pathway. So the water down there is still pretty cold, as you can see, because a lot of dogs are getting in, but the people themselves aren't getting in at all. But regardless, people are out and about and enjoying their lives, and that's what it's all about. I mean, take a look at the sky. The skies are so beautiful. Really nice. Really nice. As far off distance, you hear a little plane going on, but you don't hear too many of that. Very interesting. Yeah, so this video is really just about, you know, taking time with your family, your friends, just taking some time out, doing a walk, just relaxing instead of hanging out all the time and thinking about all the political stuff that's going on. Sometimes you just gotta just do that, or just raise your elbows up and just relax a bit. Here it is. He's camera shy. He does a production call, Still Single. And it's pretty crazy. What company is it sponsored by? What is the company called?
We're in between companies right now. We're changing over.
What's the name of the one that you're doing it with? Elephant what?
Elephant Room Entertainment.
Elephant Room Entertainment. Yeah, take a look at that. It's Adult Swim. So, you know. Yeah. You got another little dog going by. No, that's not a coyote. That's just a regular dog. Mass is a crook around somewhere. But that's what it is. These dogs are pretty nicely tamed up here.
Hello.
Hi. Hey, how you doing?
Hello.
Good.
Beautiful day.
It is beautiful, isn't it? Very nice people everywhere. Once you get out and you get away from the cities, you got to do that every now and then. Just get your walk in. So, well, I just wanted to take this 5 minutes and just spend some hangout time, you know, looking at some very beautiful sights and just getting some things in to get some sun in and enjoying beautiful days as they come, you know, because there's a lot of things that are getting ready to happen and that are happening now. So, just, you know, get to know your inner self, because that's where all the power is. And right now we're doing our fair amount of grounding. We're going to anyway. Grounding is when you step foot on the natural land, on the actual earth, then allow those electrons just fill your body. And as soon as they do, they begin to start separating those blood cells and energizing you in a way that you could never believe. A lot of people get healed that way. They spend enough time on the natural earth anyway. Now they develop all kinds of sneakers and shoes so you can't get those electrons in your body. But this is a good natural way of being able to energize yourself. Hey, hello. How you doing, guys? You got more friends coming by there. They're grounding all the time. And they're happy. See that? That's what it is. All right, so grounding. It's the main thing to do when you're out.
Hello, buddy.
Yeah, just hanging out. More little ones. All right, yeah, grounding is a great way to do things. So this video isn't about anything else. It's about really connecting yourself back to nature. You, your animals, people. Just getting out there having this decent, good walks. And for once, being peaceful. So, you know, if you're suffering from a lot of these high headaches and stuff like that, and everything that's going on in this world is really starting to get to you, you know, blood pressure's up, heart beating fast, you know, just not feeling well at all, get out, get your shoes off. Take a walk in an area that has plenty of grass and trees. Commune with them, talk with them. Just enjoy nature. You do that all the time, right, Ron?
Yep.
Yep, all the time. Yeah. All right, people. I'll see you. For all the great things that you've done, mahalo. This is a new thunder.